How do I leave here now? Oh wait, have we not seen? We have not seen this way. Oh, loot. The Cavern of Dispioth. Stuff I can't pick up. Alright, now I realize I've traveled kind of far from it, but I want to find that stairs down that I was looking at. Let's go forward. And then in here. I see a stairs down. I think that's what we have to do. We have to go back down there. I don't think it's this way. Oh, it is. It is that way. Trying to move to the map, a place on the map where I can see where I am more easily. Okay, we are here by a ramp going up. Oh, here's the one going down. Do I want to go down there? Because I think I've explored everything down there. Find a place I haven't gone. Oh, that ramp up I haven't gone to. How would I even get there though? I gotta get down to the level below. Oh wait, that's a ramp down, isn't it? Yeah. Right, good. Past that. Alright, we're getting back on track now. Is that living? No. All the way down, and then you can go up here. I think, yeah, here? Okay, yeah, unexplored. Stamina back up. Nice! Level 8. I only have 4? I used to have 5. Is it a random thing? Or is it just like, when you get higher, you don't have as many skill points to spread around? Because it always was 5, now it's 4. Maybe it's a random thing, maybe, I don't know. Now I have 175 health, total health. If you increase your endurance, you get more health when you level up. Yeah, look at that. Is it green just because I increased it? Yeah. Okay, I thought it was telling me something special. Alright, so 81 endurance. And short blade improved. Oh, I closed that door, that's right. I had to heal myself just to get myself back up to my new max. Whee! What? Really? Oh god. Oh, that was a big dead end. I was so excited to be going somewhere new. What about this ramp? That ramp we've been to. But not this, that tunnel we haven't been all the way down. Alright. So far this dungeon's a little easier to deal with. Not by much. Okay, I ended up cutting through there last time and not going down the hallway, so. Hooah! On guard. Can't get at anything. Can't get anything. Alright, dead end. Gotta go back down. So, no, we've been this way. We've been up there, we've been up there. The dead ends, both of them. Apparently, anyway. So if I go down this way... That's where I actually came from, though. Maybe not that way. Maybe this way. Ah, unexplored this way. Good. It's a way down. What about here? Have I been up these things? Where am I? I have. Alright, I think this is the way down I was looking for. Just crossing into 103 or something, maybe. Where is this lich? Pacified warrior using etiquette. God. Stuff. Oh, we're stuck in this tiny room. All right, we go down. lich could be anywhere. Hopefully it doesn't look like a bat. Ow. I don't think that is a bat. Not making lich sounds, though. Two archers. Stuff. More stuff. Loot. Get. Lichy poo in here. I hope it isn't like there's more than one dungeon and I have to go in one of the other doors or something. I don't think I saw anything else. Where do we have to go now? We have to find another way into this room. The lich might be somewhere around there. Oh, this is a hidden floor. Look at that. We need to go back to that. Luckily, it's not far. Okay. Just need to hop off at the right time. It's the other way. Yes. So we're going to be getting off on the floor we want to get off on. I hope. Got it. Looks like it would be just a dead end, though. Yep. Dead end. Oh! What does that do? Ooh. What did that do? Look for a hidden wall or something. Hidden secret door. Oh! Was that the lich? I could have sworn I heard a lich growling. Oh, it took the bars off that door. That's what that did. But it didn't release the bars from this door. And that's the only way I know how to get in. Back up to the top and see. What we can see. Oh, I can get in here. It shows the bar is there. But they are not there. They're everywhere but there. Oh, there's a switch on each one. Guess we take that way down. See if there's another floor that we're passing. Oh, we go way down. Oh my god. That's it. That must be it. The lich. Ready? It didn't open that one. So you can hit me, but I can't hit you. That's not fair. Maybe I have to also have to hit this switch over here. Still there. Whoops. Wrong key. Oh, I hit it. Still a lot of hit points. No good. Oh, it brought this down. Is this far enough away to... Stealth skill. Oh, what are you doing over here? I'm trying to find a lich, do you mind? Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo. I wish I could pick that up. That's an adamantium tower shield. Look at that thing. I can't use tower shields, but that would be good to sell. Oh well. Let's go up here. Let's just see. Oh my god, look at that. Enemies. I'm back over here. Dare you disturb my slumber? I'll taunt you a second time. So where does this go? I still haven't explored the rest. This goes down. Is this that long one that I took already? Oh, it's not that long. Oh. Oh, this is that one. Thank you. This is that one that I've been to here. Alright. It has to finish going up. Express train to hell. How many things? Elevators, whatever. This one goes really fast, seems like. There's two floors. All right. Oh, this is where the Wraith is, right? That's not a lich, right? That's a Wraith. Grab info. You see a Wraith. Yeah, it's not the lich. He's guarding the Wraith, or works for the Wraith, or something. Alright, so I need to hop on this... Did I... I flipped that already, didn't I? I try that second floor. So wait, there's that. So on this third floor, I think it is, there's another elevator. And then this is all the way at the top. And this goes to that room. Okay, so let's... Okay, I thought I saw someone moving around in there. So I'm gonna have to hit this floor. Where is it? Yep. Oh, this looks different. It's another way in here. So have I gone up here then? No. So let's go up there. Another switch. For another elevator? Just a random switch. I think we're supposed to pull it to remove the bars. Just gonna jump down. Oh! Can't get out this way. Okay, we gotta back around. Locked off this one too. was it already like that? I don't know, man. Check on our Wraith friend, maybe? Is this where he is? No. He's down here. I'm just gonna ride it. Ride it! And then back down. Actually, just take a look. Yeah, this is... I'm coming from different areas. I know I was over there before. I'm gonna go all the way down. This is the express one that goes all the way down. Because if the Wraith is free, he's just gonna be like, probably there, sitting there waiting for me. He's still there. That's not gonna actually even hurt him, I think. Or it. How do I release you? So I can kill you again. Whoa! Ow. I released it, didn't I? Is it coming from, it's coming from up? Man, my dagger broken. Oh, weapon out. You see a dead person. Mithril Tanto. 4 to 11 damage. I think this one's like up to 16 or something. 6 to 15. Still there. I was supposed to hit a switch somewhere else. I don't even know. This one doesn't seem to do anything. I'm gonna have to ponder on this and see how I can defeat this thing. It's gotta be some combination of the switches and getting in that room, something like that, to lower those bars. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna call it an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. Hopefully I figure this out. And always, seek adventure.